All right, guys, we're doing Central Public Library in St. Louis, Missouri. I got arrested here last year, so we'll see if they've learned anything at all. Oh, the Public Library of the City of St. Louis. Who would have thought? Remember, Officer Forney said it wasn't a public library last time, but either she's wrong or the guys that built the building are wrong. Looks like this is all the superheroes and stuff. And again, I make a point for you guys, these doors are friggin' awesome. Yeah, come on. Yeah, you're fine. How are you doing?
It's nice to see somebody that appreciates this place
as much as I do. Awesome, I definitely do. I love this ceiling. I wish this were my bedroom. Maybe if I win that Mega Millions, I can afford it. This is definitely all superhero type stuff. They got like an expose going. I hope you guys know that security's not said or done anything with me. They've all been trained. I'm not one for action heroes, but I'm sure some of my viewers are. And it actually looks like they got quite a collection in here today. Spider-Man and Batman. And again, this is for my viewers because this really isn't normally my cup of tea. But I will have to say, it is kind of interesting to see this much stuff. Reflection on that's atrocious.
That's like the original Incredible Hulk. Here's Captain America. This all looks like collector's item stuff. I don't know who any of these superheroes are. I know Spider-Man and Batman. That's about it, guys. Sorry, I couldn't be much help here. I like that little saying. Truth, justice, and the American way. I made it this far before. Cafe's closed.
Hi.
Are there any other more interesting... I know that grand central room up there is absolutely gorgeous. Is there any more architecture like that around this building? It saved me a trip.
Let me get you a map.
Okay. Right in front of me.
So we're on the first floor.
Okay.
And the first floor is a little bit more modern because of the renovation we did in 2012. But this is the second floor. That's the grand hall that you're referring to.
Yep, the grand
room. But then all of the side rooms all around the grand hall here.
Okay.
On the second floor. They all are spectacular.
I'm going to go get those real quick, and thank you very much.
Third floor is very nice, too.
Third floor? All right, I'll try and make it up there as well. It's a gorgeous building. Thank you very much. Have a good day. And again, those ceilings are friggin' awesome. Oh, wow. And this door looks wood. Yep. Very nice.
just cool. And then a different type of ceiling in here.
Hi.
I think this is the same design on the other side. That's gorgeous.